the first thing is my cover, like this tummy cover, and there's a stickers book there. So it says here, Dantian, YouTuber, Minecraft, and MC stands for Minecraft also. And on the front we have here BGF, it means Best Girl Friday. Right here is Love, Smiley Face, and Paris. So yeah, so actually this is the strap, so you can just kind of lock it right there. And you can basically take this and okay. So that your four hooks, sort of hooks I guess, so your tablet will be secure. You can turn the tablet right here, see? You can turn it because it has this circle thingy here, so you can turn your tablet. Okay, so inside we have here the next screen, which has here my password. And actually it is 12:31, and it is Friday, July 21. So yeah. And I'm just going to unlock my tablet, and I'm going to show you what is in my tablet. Okay guys, so I just unlocked the tablet, and here it is. Oops, I mean, you can see it closely. Here it is, the home screen, and the wallpaper is Dantian, because I'm a real big fan of Dantian. Okay, so on the home screen, you can see the Google search, the clock, which right now is 12:30. It's almost 12:30. You can see that because it is white. The setting, my music, gallery, Chrome, Gmail, calculator, and I don't know what this is. Camera, Google, Skype, Play Store, and a clock. Oh, and right here is some other stuff. It is 12:30 p.m. Okay, so here it is. So my apps are Candy Crush, Cooking Mama, my Talking Tom, Offline English Dictionary, Subway Surf, Sticky Memo, it's like a sticky note on your tablet, YouTube, Share, and then Switch it, and Kika Keyboard. So if you don't know what is Kika Keyboard, Kika Keyboard is you can decorate your keyboard on your tablet. So I'm gonna show you what my keyboard looks like. Here it is. It is blue, and it has this Dantian kind of wallpaper back of my keyboard. Oh, and I forgot this kind of glass thingy is. Oops, wait. Okay, you can see some apps here, so you can put it on the home screen. And right here is the widget. Right there, you can choose some widgets. Okay, and right here, up here, is some other apps and widget, which it is the same. It's back to the home screen. Okay, so right here I got my music in there, some albums, just a wallpaper and stuff. You can see it. You just want to slide it down or to slide it back up there. Okay, next slide is my sticky memo, like sticky notes. Right here I put all of my videos that I'm going to do, which I'm going to do a lot of videos. Right here, first thing is requested video. Oops. So here it is, what the app looks like. The requested video is a vlog, and this vlog video is requested from Trace and also Border TV. Okay, right there. Sorry about that. So annoying. Okay, there we go. So right here, the settings, you can choose some different designs like this. And right here is you can do the sounds, other stuff, and vibration. Right here is the couple toy, which you can get some other designs for your note and designs for your stickers. So let's get one. You can get 5 stars each time. One stars for one time. So I didn't get anything wrong. I could just think of it later. And here it is, the designs, which I clicked some of them. And I'm just going to put something in it. And there we go, it's saved. And also I'm going to do a Minecraft Village tour, a room tour 2017, which I don't know when I'm going to make that. What is in my tablet, which I just do right now, because this is July 21, 2017. Just now, and right here, so there's Slime Station Tour 2017. I'm going to do that on my next video. And Kawaii Home, Kawaii Home Wish. Well, guys, thank you for watching my video. And, I hope you really like it. And comment down below, which app did you like, or which app have you been playing before or right now. So yeah, and comment down below if you like Minecraft. So, thank you for watching.